Political leader, voting rights activist, and New York Times bestselling author Stacey Abrams was born in Madison, Wisconsin, but she and her five siblings grew up in Georgia. Their parents were United Methodist ministers who trained their children early in service. After graduating from Yale Law School, she worked as a tax attorney. Shortly after, she served 11 years in the Georgia House of Representatives. In 2018, Abrams became the Democratic nominee for governor of Georgia, making her the first black woman to become the gubernatorial nominee for a major party in the U.S. After a tight race and allegations of voter suppression, Abrams launched Fair Fight to ensure every American has a voice. And in 2020, she helped to turn Georgia blue during the presidential election. Abrams has written 8 romantic suspense novels, and this year, she was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize.